This book is soon turning into a movie, and this video is a much requested one. Hey guys, I'm Sankalpita and you're watching BookGeeks India, which is a channel where I make book related videos. If you like books, if you love reading, make sure you're subscribed to my channel, like and share my videos, turn that notification on. And guys, please do comment because you know it that I absolutely love it when you comment. In this video, I talk to you about a book which is soon turning into a movie. So guys, if you follow me on Instagram, you remember that I had put a poll there asking you whether you would want a YouTube review of this book, Koi Good News by Zareen Khan. A lot of you, in fact, almost two-thirds of you said yes, and that's the reason I'm making this very, very popular, soon to be turned into a movie, book review. Now, before I begin this review, let me tell you just one single sentence in case you don't have the patience to go through the entire video. And that is that this book is a really good one, and I really want you to read this book before you go and watch the movie. Coming to what to expect from this book, don't be disheartened by the sheer length of it, the thickness of it. It actually has 382 pages, but this book is such a quick read. Not to mention that this book has really amazing margins, and going through this book is actually like a cakewalk. Expect a book that is fun, that is hilarious, that is the laughing out loud variety, and when it is not the LOL variety, it's actually the amusing and chiclety kind of variety. So expect a book that is about pregnancy, expect a book that is unapologetically Indian and hilariously so. Expect a book that has a lot of dose of Punjabiness, and finally expect a book that is a really good entertainer. Zareen Khan had previously penned this book called I Quit Now What, and I think it was in 2016 or 17 that I read that book and I absolutely loved it. It was again a very basic read, but the way it was written, the fun way it was written, it was really good. So if you are in for a chick lit, then you can pick that also and this also. So this book is the story of this woman called Mona who is 30-ish. So she has just turned 30, and like all Indian women and all Indian families go through, she's also constantly bogged down by this question, Koi good news. So everybody keeps asking her about good news, and the fact that she has been married for 4 years now is not really helping her case. At the same time, she's figuring out how to dodge relatives and how to make sense of her own life. She's also taken a short break and she's figuring out what business to start. So this book is the story of Mona and her husband Ramit. Ramit is a Punjabi, he's a Deol, and he has this crazy big Punjabi family who's always putting such questions to Mona. As Mona tries to make sense of it all and as Ramit tries to help her out, which he really fails at, he tries but he fails, somewhere pregnancy does happen, and this is the story of Mona's adventures, misadventures, and a lot of comical things which happen along the way. Basically, it's the story of Mona's very public pregnancy. This book is written in a very simple and easy language, and you know, any kind of reader can pick it up, even if you are a beginner level reader, voracious, intermediate, it doesn't matter guys, it has something to offer to everybody. But that being said, I don't think men might enjoy this kind of a read because it's basically a very girly read at heart, a very chiclety read at heart. This book doesn't have a really elaborate plot. It's a very straightforward, simple and linear plot. It also does not have a very rich and flowy language. In fact, it's a book which is written in a very, very simple language. But the thing that makes this book click is actually the local influences and also the humor. This book is just so relatable, so funny and hilarious that it's difficult to stop reading once you have started doing so. There is simply nothing that I did not like in this book, and there is absolutely everything that I liked about this book. So you just can understand how much I loved it. Talking about the characters, there are a lot of characters. Apart from Mona and Ramit, there is also their neighbors who are also a couple and who are also expecting. Then there is Mona's sister, Shania. There is also Mona's mother, Mona's mother-in-law, and Ramit's huge family. So there are a lot of characters. Most of these characters are very quirky and weird, but hilariously so, but amusingly so. And I also like the fact that all these characters have very strong local influences. Also, if you can relate to being married into this huge, big, fat Indian family, then this book would be hilarious for you. My final verdict is just go for it. It is amazing. And I gave this book 4.5 stars because it is really, really very entertaining. If you're looking for a girly, chiclety kind of read, number two, if you're looking for a book that is about pregnancy and that talks about being pregnant and all that you go through while being pregnant, if you're looking for a book that is very easy to read, that is written in a very simple language and that is also very comical to read, and finally, if you're looking for a book that is soon going to be turned into a movie, if you are a boy, I'm not very sure because I said it's a kind of girly read, so it's just your call, go for it or don't go for it, up to you. And if you're looking for a serious read, if you don't like books that have comedy or humor in them, and finally, if you are looking for a book that is written in formal English, like I told you, this book has a lot of language influences, local language influences, so this is basically not a book which would have a lot of formal English. So, you do get it, right? And that's it from me in this video, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. This was the book review of Koi Good News by Zareen Khan, a book that is soon turning into a movie. And I think I've already said that. So yeah, thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to hit that like. Also subscribe to my channel if you haven't already and if you love books. And I'll see you in another video super soon. Until then, bye. We'll be right back.